Good morning, my dear students. Today, let us learn addition of three one-digit number. Students, you can open your textbook page number 89, exercise number 3. Let us see the question number 1. 3 plus 2 plus 1 equal to 6. Dear students, first of all we have to arrange these numbers by writing one below the other. 3 plus 2 plus 1. We have already arranged this number by writing one below the other. Now let us add it. 3 plus 2, 5. 5 plus 1, 6. So, your answer will be 6. Question number 2. 2 plus 3 plus 3 equal to 8. Here also, let us arrange this number by writing one below the other. 2 plus 3 plus 3. Now, let us add it. 2 plus 3, 5. 5 plus 3, 8. Your answer will be 8. Question number 3. 4 plus 3 plus 5 equal to 12. Now, here we have to again arrange and write these numbers one below the other and add it. 4 plus 3, 7. 7 plus 5, 12. So your answer will be 12. Question number 4. 6 plus 3 plus 0 equal to 9. Now, here we have already arranged the number, so you have to add it. 6 plus 3, 9. 9 plus 0, 9. So your answer will be 9. Question number 5. 2 plus 4 plus 5 equal to 11. Dear students, here also you have to arrange this number by writing one below the other and let us add it. 2 plus 4, 6. 6 plus 5, 11. So your answer will be 11. Question number 6. 9 plus 1 plus 2 equal to 12. Now again you have to arrange these numbers by writing one below the other and let us add it. 9 plus 1, 10. 10 plus 2, 12. Your answer will be 12. Dear students, did you understand? So, you have to write down this exercise in your peer notebook. Thank you, dear students.